Hello guys, welcome back. In today's video, we'll bring to you another match preview and prediction in the COSAFA Under 20 African Nations Cup 2025 qualifiers that will be taking place between Zambia and Namibia. So guys, let's get on and see this match. It is going to take place on the 1st of October at 2 p.m. Statistically, we have gotten one match that has ended in 1-0 in favor of Zambia as a head-to-head result. That notwithstanding the fact that we still turn around to see the manifestation as something that we could back up the claims with Zambia keeping one victory. And we move on to see what has happened that in the previous performance of Zambia in six occasions, they keep up as a record, one win, two draws, and three losses. While Namibia in six previous matches were able to keep six straight defeat. That is really devastating, guys, concerning the performance. We see Zambia being the formidable team, but the head-to-head matches, likewise, their performance against other teams, while Namibia is a flat and complete underdog. In this tournament, we have seen Zambia have played already their first match, and they were unfortunate, losing to Gambia 2-2. That is losing to Angola 3-1. Why we see Namibia have also played one match, losing to Angola 1-0. Statistically, we are backing Zambia to be winning Namibia with a score margin of 2-1. That will be over 2.5 goals prediction, guys. Mind you, we are not looking down on Namibia, but it's just the statistics that we have taken the match preview and prediction from, and we are backing up the statistics as it is. Share your own viewpoint, guys, and don't forget to share, like, and subscribe as we bring more match preview.